Does the White House believe Attorney General Garland committed perjury when he testified under oath that Delaware U.S. Attorney David Weiss could bring charges outside his district?
I don't have any comment on this. Anita, go ahead.
In 10 days
Stephen, I'm moving on. Anita?